Hallo internet, welkom bij nog een maandag. And that was Afrikaans. How cool is that? Thank you so much at Matt and Ellen Adventures. She sent me a little video on how to say my hellos in Afrikaans, and that was pretty cool. So, some time ago, I promised that I would do a vlog on
shoes!
Shoes! What shoes to pack when traveling? Well, I am in London and I am traveling, so fortunately enough, I have been able to test my own theories. First off, quantity. And I know boys are saying,
huh? Shouldn't the answer be one?
And girls, you're saying,
shouldn't the answer be a lot?
Let's imagine this is an urban getaway, so no beach times. You can manage perfectly well with two pairs of shoes. One pair that are dressy, yet comfortable, so that you can wear them out at night, but if you need to perk up during the day, they work as well.
No 5 million inch heeled shoes!
Second pair is flats that you are absolutely certain that you can go on long walks in. And that's it! That's it! Plus, of course, running shoes. For me, that's a given.
What about me?
Oh man, your section is coming up later.
And what if I'm going for 10 days? Only two pair?
Then you can pack a little more. Two flats. One that goes with browns, one that go with blacks. Two, let's call them booty types. They are closed, you wear them with socks, you can wear them out during the day, and one of these will be your night shoes. So, a little bit of heel. Of course, running shoes, and that's it. All right, guys, it's the same strategy for you. So how about pairs that are comfortable to walk in all day? One for your browns, one for your blacks, and one pair that is a little bit dressier that you can wear at night for a fancy dinner, maybe. So here's the important part. How do we prevent our feet from exploding after a long day of walking? So here are my tips, and I do this to all my shoes. One. Stain guard them. No, this is not for achy feet, but it's good for your shoes. They last a lot longer, and if you can make them wet proof, even better. Two, insoles. They are heaven on earth. I always use these, and what I do is when I go shoe shopping, I take my insoles with me and I try on maybe a half size up, or if I order online, I can always return them. Insoles are your best friends. And three, these puppies are my favorites. Wherever there's a spot that kind of digs in and I'm not liking, I put one of these and voila, it's like a brand new shoe. And that is it for today. I hope it was helpful. I realize that there are all kinds of trips out there and not everybody has the same taste. But if I'm going for a few days, this is what I take. It's solid, it keeps you stylish, but hey, you need to be comfortable. So, thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe above, to leave the comments below, and I'll see you next montag. Bye.
You're leaving so soon? But why? Watch one of these two shows. Left or right? Left or right?
Psst, hey, don't leave yet. Don't forget to subscribe.